In this video, we will show how to fix Microsoft Outlook in macOS High Sierra. Open any other Microsoft software such as Word. Go to Help and select Check for Updates. This process requires you to have internet connection. You may be prompted to install the latest Microsoft updater. If not, that means you have the latest version. After the updater has been completely updated to the latest version, you are shown with the list of Microsoft softwares that require the updates. Select Microsoft Outlook and press Install. Wait for the installation to complete. After the installation is complete, you will be able to access Microsoft Outlook.